The first photograph is of a fundus showing papiledema. The findings of papiledema include loss of venous pulsations, swelling of the optic nerve head, so there is loss of the disc margin, venous engorgement, disc hyperemia, loss of the physiologic cup, and flame-shaped hemorrhages. This photograph shows all the signs except the hemorrhages. The second photograph shows optic atrophy, which is pallor of the optic disc resulting from damage to the optic nerve from pressure, ischemia, or demyelination.